I'm Andrew in the machine shop, and what we're going to do here is use the email to make repair on this side of the part. Right now I'm just moving it over so I can get the over the holes.
It's going to push it out of there. You're just going to have to use the vise to hold it in place. This is not your typical machine shop job. Pull this panel up now. Run your vise up against it, but don't squeeze it because it's plastic. It's above the apex of the circle is above the top of the vise channel. So that's good right there. Just pull your center drill down. You're going to have to hold it up over there, Dave. You're the parallel today. Move a little closer to the hole. Get too far that way. That one's really too far down. You'll miss this one.
Okay.
So, we'll lock it down right here.
What's happening now is they just re-drilled a new hole in the tap that was broken, and we're gonna re-tap it right now. That's all we're doing.